Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to change or adjust the speed of mouse cursor in Windows 10. So what you have to do is just click on the start button and then click on this settings option. Now click on devices option and in the left hand side just click on touchpad. Now under change the cursor speed, just move this slider to the right if you want to increase the mouse cursor speed. But if you want to decrease the mouse cursor speed, then just move the slider to the left hand side. So just change the position of this slider and accordingly adjust the speed of the mouse cursor in your system. So this is how you can change or adjust the mouse cursor speed in Windows 10. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.